My bad, I ain't give y'all a little mukbang because I was eating all the food. It was so good. Well, it is so good. But the question of the day is, what is peace? I feel like that question can vary so differently between every single person watching this video. Because, peace may be something temporary or peace may be a routine. And I feel like a lot of people think peace is just like going out, going to party, maybe even having fun or going on a vacation, getting away from the kids or just something like that. But that's not peace. You know what I mean? It can be peaceful in the moment, but that's not peace. That's not a peaceful state of mind. And that's what a lot of people lack. That's the knowledge that they lack. And what I try and push for is like, I want y'all to be able to have a routine. Some when y'all lose y'all minds or get sad or get, depressed, y'all can go to these things and, find peace in these things. To me, I feel like peace is just like going on a walk, reading a book. Just even sitting on the porch to listen to the birds, taking your dog on a walk. BJ, my bad. I ain't took you on a walk in a long time, big dog. My bad. But I've been tired. I've been having groin problems, so let's not even talk about that. But yeah, and what was I talking about? Oh, I'm the worst storyteller in the world. I tell y'all, man, I'm the worst story. Y'all can ask my girlfriend. She always think I'm lying. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, man, like. Peace can just be going on a walk. It could be, meditating, reading a book, I don't even know. But like a lot of people, they do these temporary things and they hope for a different outcome, if that makes sense. They go to a vacation in, Puerto Rico, and then they come back here and they just think, they come back to the same crazy things because they don't have no peace. You gotta change your environment, you gotta change the things that's surrounding you to find peace. You can't escape it. That's the thing, people trying to escape, which ain't bad, but you can't escape for forever. You can't run for forever. You gotta face your problems head on. But today I'm selling some shoes. As y'all can already tell, I've been on a hike. I got a 707 later on. I think I'm selling some more stuff today too. Y'all gonna have a little, it's gonna be a decent day. But I'm just hoping that I really encourage y'all, to really find a routine or, find peace in your life. And really figure out what that is. I want y'all to ask that question to yourselves a lot, maybe 3 times a day. But yeah, man, I'm selling these shoes so I can finally get something that I want. And it's gonna help y'all out, it's gonna help me out, it's gonna help this channel out. But I don't wanna get too deep into it, cause it's gonna be a whole different YouTube video, I'm telling y'all, man. It's gonna be good. But thank y'all for watching this. And I hope that y'all really find some inspiration in it. So I'm gonna catch y'all later around 10 o'clock when I leave. So peace.
Man, Big Dog was took too long. He was taking too long. So we finna go down to Marion after I get some gas. And then we gotta meet her. And then we gonna go down to the spot. And then we gonna get to hiking, man. Don't sound exciting, but it feel good outside. So we picked the perfect day to do it for sure.
Cruising, carpooling, and epic road trips. Find
yours in and inside, and enjoy smoke-free, sugar-free satisfaction wherever you go. Gotta get every trip. Nah, bro would hit me back right when I get into Marion. Like, bro. But I think I'm gonna, after I'm gonna be able to go and pick up those shoes, pick up my 140 before the 707, I hope. And it's another thing that I gotta sell for like 25. I think it's a PS4 controller I gotta sell that too, so that's like 165. And a productive day, so that's a thumbs up for me. Oh, which turn do I turn on? I'm gonna turn on this one. I don't know where the hell I'm going. No, 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 that's not this one. Man, I'm finna die. But I was racing this old lady, I promise y'all, she was like 130 years old. And we in a 45 and we going like 80. And she driving a Subaru and I'm driving a Kia Sorento. I promise you we was going fast though. It's crazy though. But I'm finna pull up though. Finna meet her there in like 5 minutes. So I'm gonna take y'all with me on there, obviously, because it's a vlog, but yeah. Say what's up to the vlog.
Hi.
Do I what?
Do you want panda?
No, I don't want no panda. I want to go.
Okay, well, we're getting panda.
I don't want no panda.
I am. And I gotta get napkins anyway, since that's hard on me. I got you a water.
Is it spring water?
Mm-hmm.
Look at you.
Look at me.
This Casey's water, but she got me spring water, so it's okay. I ain't gonna complain.
Is that or smart water?
Do you want to... You only want to go in here because you got...
No, I really want white rice right now.
You don't want...
Yes, I do.
She's
I
just trying to show me off to
that's
the
car. No.
Yeah, she is. Guess what?
I got lost.
Say it out loud.
I got us lost.
How'd you do that?
Because I didn't know where I was going.
And what else?
I drove the wrong way.
And you didn't want to listen to me, right?
You didn't know where we were going either until you stopped and asked somebody, but I told you to ask them, so you're not.
No, I said let's ask some people. She said they wouldn't know.
Well, no, the first people we saw, I was like, they're not going to know. Because they were just like construction people, but then we saw the people who are camping here and I told you to ask them.
She was just mad at everybody.
I'm not mad, it's just annoying that I couldn't figure out where we were going. But we're here now, so it's fine.
It's whatever, it's that ministry cycle, that's what it is. It's alright though. Don't look at me like that. She almost pushed me down the... What was it?
Cliff.
Yeah, it was like a cliff. She almost pushed me off the cliff.
It wasn't. It was a trail just like this, and I pushed you.
And I slipped into the poison ivy. Now I'm itching.
Shut up. I barely even pushed you. I literally just went like that. That was bad.
You see how she's doing that? She be pushing me in the head, punching me.
That's not true.
She be pinching me.
Don't tell people that, because then people are going to think that I'm actually abusive.
You are.
I'm not.
I'd be hurting.
Shut up. There's a cupcake place called Granny Puckett's, and we're going to get cupcakes.
What kind of cups they got? I just want a vanilla one.
I don't know. I've never been in here.
Oh, okay.
This place is brand new.
So it's a mystery. Let me take this fanny pack
they
off.
They have one in Heron, but I've never been there. And then this one just opened.
Yep. It must be like 2:00.
It is.
Well, all right. I'll give you an update in there. So you go first. What'd you get?
We got strawberry shortcake, and then this one's chocolate. This is where my sister goes. So.
I don't even know what I got anymore.
White chocolate pretzel.
Yeah, it's like crushed up pretzel. I'm not gonna like it, but it's alright. I mean, I'm gonna like it. I'm gonna like it.
Okay.
Alright, you gotta go first somewhere.
I'm just gonna open it. Alright. I don't like
eat.
I don't like you recording and doing it.
It's okay, just eat it.
How am I supposed to bite it?
Rate that out of 10.
I'll rate it a good, like,
7.
7.5.
Trying something new today, you two. I'm the pickiest eater in the world. You can ask my mom. Alright. Pretzel, white chocolate, vanilla cupcake. You ready? That girl got one eye. Put the camera on her.
No.
Put the camera on her.
No.
Are you ready?
Not yet.
She's looking at me.
Just eat it.
Okay.
You gotta elevate it. Is it good?
It's pretty good. I like it.
Good. Wait, it's because I'm moving. That's what it's for. It's actually.
Anyways, we just left the cupcake place. It was a 10 out of 10, in my opinion. She said it was a 7 out of 10.
No, I actually liked it. But I would have got a different cupcake next time.
But anyways, like I was saying, We just canceled. We're going to cancel. We're at Planet Fitness right now, as you can see. We're canceling a gym membership. That's what we got cupcakes for, because we're professional cupcake eaters.
No, because
yes.
I
don't think. Whatever.
Cancel.
How do you feel that you canceled that?
So great.
You gonna be going to the gym when you go to SOUE?
Yeah, probably.
No, she ain't.
Yes, I actually will make myself.
No, she ain't.
Because Ella, and me and Ella, like,
no, she
the...
ain't. All right.
Do you not want me to or something?
No, she just ain't going to the gym. She'll go for like the first week, I promise. Then.
No, I'm gonna check out there's a place called Thrive, and I want to teach.
Thrive?
Yeah, it's yoga.
Is it like a workout place? Oh, it's
yoga studio.
Oh. Say what you're gonna say.
That's all I said.
She thinks I'm gonna switch up now. She's going to college.
I just said you better not. Don't put that in the video.
I'm putting that in the video.
All I said is you better not switch up whenever I leave for college. That's all I said.
Why would I switch up?
I'm just saying don't.
Why would I?
I'm not saying you.
Why do you think I would?
I'm not saying I think you would. I just said don't.
Why would I? She shrugged her shoulders. She don't know.
I'm just saying don't. That's all I'm saying.
Time to go. Bye. I was just kidding.
I know.
I'm staying with you all day today. No, I'm just kidding. I got stuff to do. Sad.
Good, because I can't do it any much longer.
Why are you taking my words? You know I say that. You're weird. All right, goodbye.
Bye.
Give me a sad hug and get out of here.
Bye.
All right, adios. I'll see you later.
Bye.
All right. Why are you so giggly? All right, so we just pulled up on dude. We finna buy the shoes. I mean, we finna sell the shoes to him. He finna buy the shoes for $140. The True Blues, Jordan 1s, whatever. I never wore them. So, but, like, they was used, but I never wore them. But we finna sell these to him. This dude still selling me, not outside. But once you come out here, I'm gonna record. I'm gonna let y'all know how it is. All right.
I don't care if they're warm outside.
Stop playing with me, man. We finally out the crib. But I did a little bit of editing. I got like the intro done and a little bit of other stuff. But now I just dropped some stuff off from my job. Now we picking up Big Kimmy. That boy big as heck, bruh. Just fat.
What?
What?
Said I'm just fat.
Yeah.
Man,
Earthboro High School. These teams suck though. Ain't no comp out here. That's why I don't want to play. All these ones suck. What?
Why are you vlogging?
You should be out here,
bro. You just want to be in it, bro.
No, nigga.
You just want to be in
instead,
it, bro.
Instead of editing it all damn day, you should be out here working out.
Bro, these teams suck, bro. I'm not going to play. Wait, I ain't even got no drip today because I wasn't going to play.
Josh, I need you.
You left your stuff. Like your helmet?
He said he just picked them up. And he is still.
He's still
there.
Oh, bro, they can make it back in time.
You still got like 45 minutes. You got like. You gonna have to sit out the first game or something.
Told him you were from the garage. Your shit was already in your brother's car and he just took off and went out of town.
Bruh.
And he on his way back right now.
Why you not getting dressed, bro? You all on me.
Say you woke up.
I'm out of town.
What you been on, Frank?
I'll take a nap.
Just a freak.
Okay, but that's on you.
Resuming responsibility.
Why ain't you playing?
Bitch. Jit ain't got no drip today. It's alright, bro.
I was cutting grass and I hooked him up.
Bro, I'm not trying to play.
It's 8:54. I quit playing.
What'd you do today?
Drop two arrows. What'd you do?
I had three catches though.
One bag pass, you feel me? And they not feeding me for real, but it's cool.
So he ain't do nothing either.
There's always another day.
I tore somebody ACL.
There's always another day.
Let me tell y'all. He like tore that motherfucker. Like that motherfucker was gone.
Play in the next clip.
But yeah, that wrap up the video, man. I wish y'all would have told me I needed to shave. But I figured that. I just hate when it started getting patchy like that. But, you know, I hope y'all enjoyed it. I try to make this a little cinematic for y'all in a way. Try to make it aesthetic in a way. But, yeah, man. Just about peace. Find your peace, man. No matter what it is to you. Just don't make it temporary. Let it be something that you can come to every single day. You know, and you can just be by yourself. Close your eyes. Do whatever you got to do. Unless you're reading. Like, you don't want to close your eyes reading. I don't know how that's going to work. Unless you listen to an audiobook, obviously. But, you know, just find something you can do regularly. You know, something that just help you get away. That's what peace is to me. And that's what peace should be to you. You know, if that's how you want to take it. But thank y'all for, you know, taking the time to watch this video. It was pretty productive. Peaceful. Besides the rain. And drop a like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you got to do to boost this post. Thank y'all. And I hope that y'all can thank me later on. You know, comment something that y'all liked about the video. And yeah, man, I'll catch y'all on the flip side.